pocket. That's probably the best in your side pocket.
James Knowles here for Roger Smith News at the corner of 47th and Lexington Avenue, New York City. New York, greatest city in the world. Urban crystals, because it's the urban setting, and these are stainless steel objects configured out of sheet stainless. And approximately the same thickness and the same material as the gargoyles up on the Chrysler Building, which have been so successful for so many years. Now, I'm not competing with them, but I'm interested in the idea. What it really becomes, it becomes a long line of flickering lights. I don't think it's like a signature. It's more like a woman's necklace. You know, something where you can't really see the diamonds as they flicker. You just catch the light. And I think that's what's going to happen with these. These are very, very fresh, and they are not known in advance. It's it's very, very much serendipitous, if you will, or just, I know the process will bring me wonderful things, and I try to stay at the edge of the process, at the edge of the creation, at every moment, with the idea that I'm looking for the next wonderful thing to do with that piece. And so the assemblage of those wonderful things that I've been able to discover and to avoid overthinking them. That's my tech, yeah, that's where I am, artistically.